Welcome to Serial Killers at Sacred Fools. Serial Killers at Sacred Fools.
All right, we got another episode two. This is called Oh, Lorraine. It's written by me, here in Fluet. That feels weird, the host is able to write stuff, but they let it happen. It's directed by Victor Isaac. It is a struggle to keep your first date from being your last. Guys, episode two of Oh, Lorraine. No, it's fine. Just ask your question.
Yeah, don't be scared. I get a lot of people in this car. I know people. And if the question I think you're going to ask is what I'm thinking it is, he's going to say yes.
Dal, did you kill those people in the restaurant?
Hey, you better tell her you love her. What did you just say?
Yeah.
Oh, just...
Yeah, I killed them.
Okay, but to save us.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, but they were only there because, you know, they were going to try and kill people because of you, right?
Yeah, but they didn't because I was there, okay? I stopped that from happening. I saved us.
Do you need some help?
Yes, please. These are very hard to open.
Oh.
So they call you the Butcher of 13th Street because you kill people.
Yes. Don't look at me. Look at the road.
Yeah.
Oh, this is too much. This is just too much.
I understand, Lorraine.
No, don't. Don't understand. I spent all day long today thinking that I was having a date tonight with someone nice and caring and kind and sweet and Lorraine, don't do this. Just go home. And
no, just say what you gotta say.
Yeah,
all right, I can take it.
I'm so
scared.
Relieved.
What?
Oh, Dal! I think it was a lot more alike than I ever imagined. We both saved people. See, I was in this rideshare once with my sister, and this driver, he was not very nice, and he was doing bad stuff, like really bad stuff, and I had to do something. I had to save her, and at first I just took the charge cable so I could, like, choke him out, but then he dropped his knife, and so I picked it up, and I just started stabbing him, and I stabbed him, and I stabbed him, like, 20 times. Then we put his body in the trunk, and we drove his car into the lake, and we never spoke about it again. But see ya. Why? Someone gets me.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, don't worry, it was an Uber driver. Well, I'm wondering, you know, I don't know, if you feel up to it, maybe we could just, like, continue our date?
Yeah, I'd like that a lot.